Foods Market confirms a COVID-19 outbreak among employees of its Durham store on Broad Street. A spokesperson for the company says the store is supporting the workers who are in quarantine, and the store has also performed a professional deep cleaning and disinfection on top of enhanced sanitation measures that are already in use. No word on how many workers were infected.